I bet some drivers get a bit annoyed.